we're doing the Dazz Band. Because I love Let It Whip. So we're going to see what Joystick is about. Let's get into it. First time hearing it. Let's go. I'm your Joystick. Y'all nasty.
I'm your Joystick. I'm your Joystick. Take control.
Something that I like. Well, I'm just trying whatever the songs that come up that I haven't heard yet, but let's just say I'm hoping for something that I like, because so far today I just seem like a Debbie Downer. Like, nothing is good enough. Nothing is measuring up today. Like, I have impossible standards. What is going on? Because so far I'm underwhelmed with this also. Problem. I've never been a video game person. The only video games that I'm really good at are driving and shooting, because those are things that I do in real life. So they're the only thing. Like, I have really good aim and I'm very steady with a firearm, and I can drive really well. My dad drove trucks for UPS for like 40 something years. It's in my genes. So yeah, yeah, I'm not a big video game player. I don't even know why I listen to this. Artist. I still hear that same, you know, harmonizing and stuff that I love in some of their other songs. It's just, this song is stupid to me. It's dumb. I'm void of true meaning and connection. It's aloof music.
Yeah, I'm just not, I don't know. Singing all my love to make your heart.
Dance off of this and stick. I wonder have they ever played this to, like, in Florida when they be doing their stick and move. Stick. I wonder have they ever played this as a song to juke to or to stick to. I'm not feeling it. That's why I'm just like all over the place with my thought process. I'm not enthralled. I'm just not. All I want to do. And that's why I'm not enthralled. All they want to do is go. That's the energy of this song. Like, it's just enough to maybe pick the easy fruit. I just want you. Joystick. My favorite part of the song was end stick. But it's not a song I would ever take seriously. I get it. The 80s were like the beginning of the digital age with the fat back computers and the biggest phones. But yeah, everybody was trying to get their little iron in the fire with a song about some type of technology, video game, computer, phone, whatever. Some type of technology. Everybody was trying to get them a little piece. So Dazz Band got them a little piece, but it's not something that, obviously it's not something that stuck, like, let's say, computer love. So yeah. Yeah, it's a meh for me. Nice little time stick. But it's not going on the playlist either. I'm going to find something that I like. I got fine taste. It got to be good. So we're going to figure it out. All right, y'all. Peace.